make me rich, Grammy, you can drop that stuff!
Stop it, go away! Woo! I took the away!
Big box, stop!
Oh.
I need a pool table for Dan! Come on, pool table! Come on,
pool table!
You got it!
Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you, Rod Roddy. Welcome, everyone, to Press Your Luck, where we're going to be doing some serious pressing for some serious bucks. It's got some big news for all you Press Your Luck home game players. Our home game will begin, as you know, on Monday, May 14th, and last for 20 terrific shows. So be sure to watch every single day to find out if you're one of the lucky winners. And now let's meet the players who are going to be pressing their luck today, looking for the big bucks, starting with our first player, Scott Sachs. Hiya, Scott.
Hi.
Now, Scott. I understand you're a chef?
Yes, I am. For the last year, I was a chef to the catering company to an amphitheater up in Universal somewhere.
Really?
Yeah.
So you make all kinds of great dishes?
Wonderful. I love catering.
All right, good. Maybe you can do for the whole crew. Everybody, I'm sure, will enjoy inviting
you. Anytime.
All right, Scott. Good luck to you on the show. Good to have you with us. Let's meet our second player, Sharon Goldfarb. Hiya, Sharon.
Hi, Peter.
And you are from?
I'm from Miami. I flew out with my husband to be on the show. And I have two children, Lisa and David. I like all sports. I like gymnastics. I love to travel. And I am currently working on my private pilot's license.
No kidding.
Yes.
And I bet you like winning money.
Lots of money.
Lots of money. Well, we've got a lot of it, Sharon. Good luck to you. Good to have you with us. And we're going to have a conversation of sorts with Sally Humphreys, who has $16,016. What are you going to do with the money, Sally?
I'm going to take a lot of trips. I just want to travel.
I understand.
Maybe
you win some more on the show
today. Maybe so. I hope so.
Okay, you know how this works. I have four questions. Your correct answers earn you spins on the big Press Your Luck game board. A correct buzz and answer gives you three spins. A correct multiple choice, one spin. Are you ready? Here's one that will make your day. You just shelled out $100 at the supermarket. What fraction of that went for the containers that the food came in? Sharon?
1/4.
Is the correct answer 1/4, 1/2, or 3/4, Scott?
1/4.
1/4, Scott says. Sally, what do you think?
1/4.
Well, the fact of the matter is the containers cost 1/4 of the purchase price. Scott picks up a spin. Sharon, 3. Sally, 1. That is a sobering statistic, isn't it?
Really?
Frightening. Here's a bit of Hollywood memorabilia. To what early film star's grave did the famous Lady in Black, Scott?
Rudolph Valentino.
Make regular pilgrimages to in order to place a single red rose on it. Is the correct answer Rudolph Valentino, Errol Flynn, or Douglas Fairbanks? Sharon?
Rudolph Valentino.
All right, Sharon says Rudolph Valentino. Sally?
I also go with Valentino.
All right, the Lady in Black was visiting, indeed, Rudolph Valentino's grave. Scott goes to 4, and Sharon to 4, and Sally to 2. Third question. According to Good Housekeeping magazine, when you want cookies to stay moist, and add a slice of this fruit to the container that you put the cookies in. Which fruit, Sally?
Lemon.
Is the correct answer a lemon, an orange, or an apple? Scott?
Apple.
Scott says it's an apple. Sharon, what do you think?
I think it's an apple.
You do. Well, keep your cookies moist by adding a slice of apple. Yeah. Scott goes to 5, Sharon to 5. Sally stays at 2. Here we go with the fourth question. Auto sales are probably the leading economic indicator in the U.S., letting us know how business is. If it's auto sales in the U.S., what's the leading economic indicator in China? Scott?
Rice.
Is the correct answer rice, bicycle sales, or sewing machine sales? Sharon?
I say it's bicycle sales.
Sharon says bicycle. Sally?
Bicycle sales.
Bicycle. Well, in China, they gauge the economy by bicycle sales. Scott stays at 5, Sharon goes to 6, and Sally to 3. Yeah, that was the last question, player, so you're going to get a chance to convert those spins into big dollars, so hang in there. We're coming right back after this word. right, players, let's see what you can do with all those spins. We have $13,000 in prizes up on the board, as well as some whammies, so be careful. The player who ends this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round. That's where you want to be. You can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn if you have a fear of the whammy, and four whammies put you out of the game. Everybody knowing that, we go to the player with the fewest spins. That is Sally, our champion with three spins and no box. Sally, you're ready to make some money.
Come on, okay, Sally. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at $300.
Five.
Two spins left. Press your luck or pass. $300. Here we go.
Stop
at big box. $1,250. 15.50 for you, Sally. And one spin left. Go again.
Stop
at a win. Okay, one whammy, $0. We now go to Scott with five spins. Here we go, Scott.
Oh, yeah, money. Give me lots of money. Come on. Big bucks. Stop.
Advance two spaces to $750. Four spins, 750. Press your
luck to pass. I'm going. More money. Stop
at $550. You're up to $1,300. Three spins, press your luck to pass. You've got first place for now.
Well, I can do it one more time.
All right.
Stop
at a bedroom set. Scott. Valued at $719. You're at $2,019. Two spins. First place, press your luck or pass.
One more,
he says.
Why not? Stop
at $200. $22.19. There's your one more, Scott.
I'm going to go for it.
You're going to go. $22.19 stops it. Go back two spaces to $1,500. That brings you up. Got to $37.19, first place. Let's see if you can hold on to it. We're going to go talk to Sharon with six spins. Here we go.
Come on, lots of money. Stop
at $400. Second place, five spins. Press your left or pass.
Big bucks. Stop
it. Go back two spaces to $1,500. $1,904 spins. Press your luck or pass. $1,819 less than Scott. Here we go.
Big bucks.
Stop at $350. Your total is now $2,250. Let me hold on for a minute. Sally does not have any spins. Let's take them out of her. All right, we're back to Sharon. $2,253 spins. Here we go. Roll the board.
Come on, big bucks. Stop
at $470. Brings you up to $2,720, $1,000 less than Scott. Two spins, Sharon.
I'm going to press my luck.
Press on, she says. Looking
on,
for first
bucks,
place and
bucks.
The advantage. Stop at a whammy.
If elected, I will raise your taxes.
Sharon, no bucks, one spin, one whammy. You can either go for it and make some money or pass it to Scott. What's your pleasure?
Play! I'm gonna play.
Gonna play, here we go.
Come on, lots of money. Stop
at a whammy.
Oh.
Okay, Sharon, two whammies, no dollars. Sally, one whammy, no dollars. And Scott, you've got it. First place, $37.19, the advantage. We'll be right back with more questions, spins, prizes, and surprises right after the break. Want to do it again? I'm going to give you questions. You're going to give me answers, and in turn, you get spins. And this round of spin, as you know, is worth as much as $5,000. Are you ready for your first question?
Yes.
Are you?
Yes.
Oh yeah.
Here, class. Here we go.
We're ready.
He's been called one of the most hated men on television. He's known for his bad rug and the phrase "Tell it like Sally."
Howard Cosell.
Tell it like it is. Who is he? Is the correct answer Howard Cosell, Larry Hagman, or Dan Rather? Scott.
Howard Cosell.
Howard Cosell. Sharon.
Howard Cosell, Peter.
Dan Rather. That TV favorite is humble Howard Cosell.
Yay!
And Scott goes to one, Sharon one, and Sally picks up a spin. Everyone knows the answer to that one. Unlikely as it may seem, one of the ingredients in a Caesar salad is fish. What kind, Sally?
Anchovy.
What kind of fish is it? Is the correct answer anchovy, salmon, or tuna?
Scott. Anchovies.
Sharon, anchovies. Caesar salad has anchovy in it, of course. Scott goes to two. Sharon to 2 and Sally to 6. Everyone knows the Indians were paid $24 for Manhattan Island. But what nationality were the settlers who paid that, Sally?
Dutch.
Exorbitant amount. Is the correct answer Dutch, English, or French? Scott?
Dutch.
Dutch, says Scott. Sharon, what do you think?
Dutch.
Dutch. Well, those thrifty real estate men were indeed Dutch. Scott goes to 3. Sharon to 3 and Sally to 9. Here's the big fourth question. 2 of the most frequently censored books in American high schools are Of Mice and Men and Grapes of Wrath. What famous American, Scott?
Steinbeck.
Author wrote them both. Is the correct answer John Steinbeck, Ernest Hemingway, or Mark Twain? Sharon?
John Steinbeck.
John Steinbeck, says Sharon. Sally?
John Steinbeck.
Thought? John Steinbeck, that a famous American author was indeed John Steinbeck. Scott goes to 6, Sharon to 4, and Sally to 10. That was the last question, so players, I'm going to be taking those spins to the big board to decide who's going to walk out with all those bucks. So hurry on back. Players, as we say on Press Your Luck, it is time to go for it. And we have $80,000 up there for you to go for. One prize worth more than $5,000. And don't forget the whammy, because he wants that money as well. Let's look at money. Sally and Sharon, not much to look at. Zero buckaroos. Scott, you're going to play last at 37-19 because you earned it. You're coming in first in round one. And we're going to go to the least amount of dollars. Sharon and Sally tied. Player to my left goes first. Sharon, 4 spins, 2 whammies. You're up first. Here we go.
Come on, big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $1,000 and a spin. From third place to second place, 4 spins, $1,000. Sharon, here we go. Stop at $1,500. $2,500, Sharon. 3 spins, Press Your Luck, or pass. 12-19 separates you and Scott.
I'm going.
All right.
Come on, big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $500, big bucks. $3,000, 2 spins, Press Your Luck, or pass. 7-19. Less
I'm
than
going.
Scott.
Come on, big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $500. $3,500. You're encroaching on him. 219 difference.
I'm going.
All right, one more spin.
Come on, big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 0.
Hold it, man. Hold it. Don't forget the money.
All right, Sharon. 3 whammies, no dollars, but the game is not over. We're going to go to Sally, who doesn't have any money, but she has 10 big spins.
Right.
Champ, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, 1 whammy.
Come on, no whammy. Stop.
Stop at a catamaran. Oh! Value that. $3,500. Sally, you're in second place, 219.
Well,
away
I'm
gonna
from press my luck.
All right.
Stop.
Stop at a whammy.
Money, money,
money,
money, money, money. Oh, no.
Sally, 2 whammies, no bucks, but you still have 8 spins.
I have to go for it, Peter. I
All
have to.
All right, here we go. Sally's moving on. She did real well last time with 3
Stop.
Whammies. $1,500 and a spin. Still have 8 spins, and you have $1,500, second place.
Let's press Moving. My luck. Stop.
Stop at a whammy.
This ought to do it. Oh, no.
Sally just said it all. That guy's really obnoxious. You are right, Sally. 3 whammies, no bucks, 7 spins. Now, as you know, one more whammy and you'll be out of the game. You do have 7 spins. Scott has 37-19. Sharon doesn't have any dollars. She has the same dilemma you have.
I'm
gonna go. Sally's going. Whoa, looking to stay away from the wind. Stop at a motorcycle. Sally, the motorcycle has a value of $2,798. You're in second place now, but $1,000 shy of Scott, 6 spins.
Okay, let's go for it.
One more time. Sally's doing it again.
Stop.
Stop at $1,500. That brings you up to $4,298. That's first by about $500.
I have to go for
Sally's
it.
Sally's going again.
Stop
at move one space to $2,000 or $1,500 and a spin. $2,000 brings you up to $6,298. 4 spins, Sally. 3 whammies. Press your luck or pass. There's about $2,500.
Pass.
Passing. They go to Scott. You have 4 spins. You have to take at 37-19. Here we go, Scott.
Well, stop.
Stop at $1,500 and
oh,
a spin.
Yeah.
52, 19. Three more spins. Seven in the earned column. Here we go.
Oh, come on. Come on. Big bucks, stop!
Stop at $2,000. 72, 19. Two spins. One more coming up.
Stop
at New York City. Krypton New York has a value of $2,248. Scott brings you up to $9,467. One more spin, and you stopped it at $2,000. $11,467. Seven spins, Scott. What are you going to do with them? Crush your luck or pass?
I have to take a couple more.
All right, a couple more, he says. Here he goes.
Stop
yes! at the Virgin Islands. The value of that trip to the Virgin Islands is $3,580. You're at $15,047. Six spins. Crush your luck or pass.
I'm going to pass.
Pass. Sally, you got him. Player with the next highest amount of money, $62.98. More important, you have three whammies. As you know, you pick up one more whammy. If you pick up the one more whammy, you'll be out of the game, and Scott will be the champion with $15,047. Sally? You got a lot of work ahead of you.
I see this.
A lot of catching up. $9,000 about. Six spins. Here we go. Stop. At $4,000 and a spin. All right, Sally, that gives you a total of $10,298. The spin total is wrong. Is it not wrong? It's right. I'm wrong. I was just checking to see if you guys were right. Five spins in the past column. You have to have one more you got to take. One more is in the earned column. $10,298. Here we go.
Stop
at the Palm Springs. The trip to Palm Springs is the value of $1,166. Sally, you're at $11,464. About $4,000 separates you. And here we go. Stop at Washington, D.C. Value of that trip to Washington, D.C. is $2,216. You're moving up on Scott. Three spins left. $13,680. Avoid the whammy. And Scott, the champion today. $15,047. We'll be right back. Find out exactly what you won right after this message.
He's like a younger brother.
All right, Scott, you're the big winner today on Press Your Luck with $15,047.
Oh, yeah.
And if you just sit back for a moment, Rod Roddy is going to tell you about what you've won. Rod?
Okay, Peter. Scott, you won a bedroom suite. Armstrong has combined clean contemporary style with functional design. Create this distinctive bedroom suite. Features rich pecan veneer finish and brass finished hardware from Armstrong. Scott, you won a trip to New York. We'll fly two of you round trip coach from Los Angeles to New York for a 6-night stay at the fabulous East Side Hotel Lexington. You'll enjoy a lovely room with a beautiful view of Midtown Manhattan, and you'll be located near Top Fifth Avenue stores, the Hotel Lexington. Then, Scott, we'll jet you and your companion round trip coach from Los Angeles for a 6-night stay, modified American plan, at the luxurious Frenchman's Reef on St. Thomas, U.S. Virgin Islands. They'll pamper you and spoil you and leave you with pleasures you'll never forget at the Frenchman's Reef Holiday Inn. Those prizes totaling $6,547 combined with the $8,500 in cash you've won gives you a grand total of $15,047. Congratulations!
My goodness, Scott, $15,047. What a hunk of change. Well done. All those trips and wonderment. You get to come back next time with your friend. Isn't it great? I tell you, congratulations.
It's wonderful.
And let's see, Sally's going away with a big smile, plus $16,016. Oh, congratulations,
thank you,
Sally.
Very much.
Take a few whammies with you. Sharon, you're taking our affection with you, and if some
thank
prizes,
you.
You're not going to be leaving empty-handed. Thank you for coming and playing.
Thank you. Thank you, Peter, Bobby, Fred, and Martha.
That's right, it's like the Academy Awards. Until next time, when we see Scott, this is Peter DeMarkin saying so long from Press Your Luck. Bye-bye.